Christy. I'm from Utah. I just graduated from AGA. I looked at a lot of schools, and when I came to American Grooming Academy, and I loved the atmosphere and how everyone was excited and the teachers were excited to teach you and they were excited with what they were doing. I would say to a friend that was looking into pet grooming that it takes a lot of patience, but it's worth it for me at least. I love working with animals and I love the satisfaction you get working with animals. It's, you're not only like working with them and playing with them, but you're helping them too. And so I love that. And it's fun. Like, you get to be creative and you get to like use your own style. It's not just like going to work every day and doing the same old boring thing. When I finished my technicals, I was sitting in the classroom and I was going to the opportunity book, and I remember Angela coming in the room and I was just like, what am I gonna do when I graduate? And she was like, actually, do you wanna go to Hawaii? I'm like, yeah, I wanna go to Hawaii. And that day I called her and talked to her, and this is gonna be such an amazing opportunity for me, and I'm gonna be learning so much by going there. She's gonna fly me out there and giving me a place to stay for a little bit just to try it out so I can get on my feet. And it's in Hawaii, so. Yeah, my experience here definitely like exceeded my expectations. It was just like, I can do this. Like, I can do anything now. And it just gave me the confidence that I know what I'm doing.